लेसन वन ग्रामर बुक पेज नंबर 9 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 9 ओके सो इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी आर गोइंग टू सी रेलिए लिद फ्रास फॉर यून एक्सप्रेशन डू लकास कोस ओके सो रिलेट द टू सेंटेंसेस बाय एन एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ द रीजन रेलिए लिद फ्रास फॉर यून एक्सप्रेशन डू लकास ओके सो एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ द रीजन ओके Ces expressions expriment la cause d'une action. So look at here. These expressions express the cause of an action. So look at this. These are the three words we are using to express the reason. Okay. So look at here. Parce. Parce, which means because. Parce, which means because. Puisque, since. Comme, as. Comme, as. So look at here, past, because. Puisque, since. Comme, which means as. So these are the three words we can use to say the sentence, the expressions of the reason. Okay, so here you can see the example. Pourquoi l'étudiant est-il absent? Why is the student absent? Pourquoi l'étudiant est-il absent? For this question, you can give the answer in three ways. Look at the first one. Il est absent parce qu'il est malade. He is absent because he is sick. Okay, there is another answer. Puisque il est malade. Since he is sick, il est absent. He is absent. Okay, so since he is sick, he is absent. And the third sentence you can see. Comme il est malade. Il n'est pas allé à l'école aujourd'hui. As he is sick, he did not go to the school today. Okay, so look at these three sentences. Here we have used some words to say the reason. So look at the first one, past, because. And the second one, quicker, since. And the third one, come, as. So like this, in this exercise, they are going to give you two sentences. You are going to combine the sentences with the help of these three words. Anyone can be used in a single sentence. Okay, so look at the first one. Il y a eu un accident. There was an accident. La circulation est bloquée. Okay, there was an accident. The traffic is blocked. So you have to combine these two sentences with the help of the expressions of the reason. So look at the first sentence. Puisque il y a un accident. La circulation est bloquée. Since there has been an accident, traffic is blocked. Okay? So, puisque il y a un accident, la circulation est bloquée. Since there has been an accident, traffic is blocked. Okay? So, puisque, since. So, mostly, puisque and comme can be used in the beginning of a sentence. So, puisque il y a un accident, la circulation est bloquée. Since there has been an accident, the traffic is blocked. Clear, children? So with the help of the expressions of the reasons, you can combine the two sentences. Look at that B. Mes voisins sont en fuite. Leur fille n'est pas encore entrée. So my neighbors are worried. Their daughter not yet returned. Mes voisins sont en fuite. Leur fille n'est pas encore rentrée. So here, you can combine these two sentences with the help of parce. So look at here. Mes voisins sont en fuite parce que leur fille n'est pas encore rentrée. So my neighbors are worried because their daughter has not yet returned. Mes voisins sont en fuite. My neighbors are worried parce que because leur fille n'est pas encore rentrée. Their daughter has not yet returned. Clear? So this past can be used between the two sentences. Look at the third one. C. L'élève a obtenu du meilleur note. Il a bien travaillé. So the student got good marks because he worked well. So you can combine these two sentences with the help of L'élève a obtenu du meilleur note. The student got good marks, passed because illa bien travaille, because he worked well. So here also you can use pass between the two sentences. So l'élève a obtenu the meilleur note. The student got good marks because he worked well. Okay? Yes. Look at the D. Okay. Elle est très riche. She is very rich. Elle est très riche. She is very rich. Elle voyage souvent. So she is very rich. She travels often. She is very rich. She travels often. So elle est très riche. Elle voyage souvent. So you can combine these two sentences with the help of comme. Okay. As she is very rich. Okay. Comme elle est très riche. Elle voyage souvent. She travels often. Okay. Comme elle est très riche. Elle voyage souvent. Okay. So as she is very rich, she travels often. So you can combine these two sentences with the help of comme. Okay, children. Okay. Next, the fifth one. E. La mère amène son fils chez le médecin. Son fils est enrhumé. Okay. So that mother takes her son to the doctor. Her son is coughing. So look at that. La mère amène son fils chez le médecin. Son fils est enrhumé. Okay. So look at this. Can combine these two sentences with the help of past. Because. Okay. La mère amène son fils chez le médecin. Past. Son fils est enrhumé. The mother takes her son to the doctor because his son is in cold or son is coughing. Clear? So this is how you have to combine these two sentences with the help of the expressions of the reason. So here are the answers. You can check the answer. Look at the first sentence. Quicker il y a un accident, la circulation est bloquée. Mes voisins sont inquiets parce que le fils n'est pas encore rentré. L'élève a obtenu une meilleure note parce qu'il a bien travaillé. Comme elle est très riche, elle voyage souvent. La mère amène son fils sur le médecin parce que son fils est enrhumé.